There are some strange things in the ocean. One of the strangest is the remora. Shark sucker or sucker fish, whatever you call it, it's weird. These guys make a living clinging to sharks, turtles, ships, manta rays, whatever they can. Remora stick to animals using their flat oval sucking disc on the top of their head. The disc is a spiny portion of their dorsal fin. Remoras are thin fish from 1 to 3 feet long. Stop, stop, stop! Okay, G works very hard to make sure everything I tell you guys is correct. That said, 4 different reputable sources state that remora grow up to 3 feet long. Well, look at this. This 3-foot remora seems to be 5 or 6 feet long to G. I knew he was huge when I was filming him. So apparently, according to science, we have the largest remora ever seen. That's not true. G has seen larger remora before. What it does show is even though we all try to get the answer right, sometimes we miss. According to NOAA, we've explored 5% of our ocean, which means 95% of it is still unexplored. So you guys need to help me. We have a lot of swimming to do. When remora attach to animals, it's called a symbiotic relationship. This relationship means that both animals benefit from it. When a shark lets a remora attach to the shark, he gets cleaned by the remora. The remora actually gets a meal out of this because he eats the parasites on the shark's skin. He also gets the leftovers when a shark eats. The remora gets a free piggyback ride. Sharks seem to understand the benefits a remora has on its well-being. Sharks have been observed slowing down, even risking their own lives to allow remora to attach. The word remora literally means hindrance. I've seen thousands of remora sharks, remora turtle, and remora manta ray relationship. I've never seen them having a disagreement about one of them being a hindrance. Remember, never swim, snorkel, or dive alone. Never interfere with the wildlife, and only leave footprints in the sand when you leave. I hope you learned something today and every day. Click that like button and hit subscribe to the channel so you will know the next time we post another edition of Undersea G.